Hi, how are you? Welcome in my new video. In this video, I will discuss about one of the great personality of our profession, Mr. Subhash Chandra. Subhash Chandra is a former Secretary of Finance of Government of India, and he is also former Secretary of Economic Affairs. Along with this, he is also former Executive Director of World Bank. So he has lots of things he was done during his CMA journey and after qualification. He is inspiration for me. And I definitely sure that after watching this video, he will definitely become inspiration for you. And anyone who want to join IAS and any other public services, they will definitely follow to them. So I want to share my skills and I want to share some journey of Subhash Chandra. Here. You can check him. He is available on Wikipedia also. Subhash Chandra. You can check here. He is IAS officer in 1983 batch of Rajasthan. He served as Economic Affairs Secretary and Finance Secretary of India. If you know about in detail about Finance Secretary of India, what is the role of Finance Secretary, what is the role of Economic Affairs, you can check on Google. This is the one of the greatest and reputed position in Government of India, Secretary of any department, whether it's related to economic, it's related to finance, it's related to external affairs, it's related to internal affairs, it may be related to any. It is a great position which anyone, that is a royal position, royal. Very few person who was hold this position. And he is also, you can check here, he is a former executive director in World Bank. He has also served as an executive director in World Bank. And also, if you want to talk about his qualification, so Garg has graduated in law and commerce from Rajasthan University, from Government College, Ajmer. Garg is professionally qualified cost and management accountant. In addition, is a qualified company secretary and received gold medal in 1990. If you talk about, he done lots of things during his journey. He is also union government. He served in various key positions for both the union government, it means central government, and government of Rajasthan, it means state government. Like a principal secretary finance, which was I already discussed, commissioner investment and NRI, secretary budget, secretary expenditure, managing director of Rajasthan State Road Transport Corporation, managing director of Rajasthan State Seed Corporation, a special secretary mines and energy, chief executive director of Rajasthan Energy Development, registrar of University of Rajasthan, and also district magistrate and collectorate of Rajasthan district in the government of Rajasthan. And as the Union Economics Affairs Secretary, Additional Secretary in the Cabinet Secretary, Joint Secretary, it means he's done lots of things during his journey. He's really inspiration for anyone. He is also Executive Director in World Bank. World Bank is a bank in which more than 190 and 194 countries are involved. He's a Executive Director in World Bank. So that is a great honor for CMA fraternity. You can check here about him, and if someone asks about the salary, about a remuneration, so when you are on the top position, then remuneration is too much. Remuneration is not matter to all, because if you become an IAS officer, it's definitely possible that you can earn as lower as compared to other. Like yesterday, I was discussed about CFO, BSC, and NSC. His earning is more than 1 crore, 2 crore, 3 crore. It may possible to your earning is low as compared to that profession. But your reputation is very high. Your position is a royal position. When he become finance secretary, that is a royal position. He meet with the various personality. That is the royal position. Definitely, I want to follow him. And I definitely sure that after watching this video, you will definitely want to follow him. You definitely want to know about him. And you can search on Wikipedia. He is available on Wikipedia. That is one of the greatest honor for him and for me our fraternity on the that type of position. Thanks for watching this video. Bye, take care, best of luck.